going short. Mbappe. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Oh, he's given it away. Benzema. Options in the centre. And he's beaten him here. Pulls it back. Thwarting him. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. And now, passing it through. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Neymar. On to Messi. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And providing width. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Di Maria. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Koundé. It's Kimpembe now. Mbappe. Oh, big opportunity. And he clears it out of harm's way. Mbappe. Firing it in. Oh, closed down straight away. Teammate in support. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And now the delivery. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
And he read it superbly. And Benzema! Marquinhos with the block. Verratti. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Wasted possession again. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. N'Golo Kante. Now Griezmann. Oh, surely. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
It's a short one. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do? And he's in. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Short corner favoured. Griezmann. And he did well to cut it out. And flag raised. Offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Good visualisation and execution. No-nonsense clearance. It's Neymar's corner. Well, not the best clearance. Threat over for now, it seems. Ramos. Not showing good defensive judgment. Benzema. But really sticking to their task defensively. 20 minutes to go.
He's given us away. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Substitution time it is.
Messi getting in there to intercept. Conte. Mbappe. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Verratti. Here is Juan Bernat. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue.
Can he take the chance? And a goal! And you've got to say, it definitely took a deflection off the defender.
Ramos.
Benzema. Looking for the angle.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, good looking run.
And a touch of finesse. Can they cover up?
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Di Maria. A good and fair challenge. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Can he do it?
And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
So they restart the game. And only one team in it.
Incisive pass from Mbappe. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. On his own, with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, and he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Marquinhos.
Neymar.
Here's Mbappe. And the referee brings this contest to an end. A fine result to get things going, and it's...
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, it was a good win last time, Derek. They took control of midfield. The front players looked dangerous.
Might it be Mbappe? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Straight offside, but only just.
Hakimi. The possession lost, intercepted. Not an especially strong challenge. In position. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Lionel Messi. Neymar. And he was in the right place to intercept. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, should have done so much better from there. Griezmann. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, in with a chance. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Just cutting off the supply. Conte. Mbappe. And threaded through by Mbappe. Benzema. Terrific piece of anticipation. Trying to pick out a teammate. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
They favoured a short one here. Kylian Mbappe. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on.
Pogba.
Mbappe. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And attempting the through ball. Mbappe. Body on the line. Griezmann. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Mbappe. Excellent challenge. Benzema just not looking confident in possession. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Coman. It's got to be. Defensive excellence there. No let up in the pressing department. And he read it well defensively. Di Maria. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really.
Well, France have controlled possession, as you can see, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Mbappe.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Coman. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
And threading it forward. Not to be this time. And the keeper dicing with danger. Can he get one back? reading it well. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
The delivery from Neymar.
Was an effective clearance.
Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. Full credit. Wonderful stop. And Benzema. Brilliantly blocked.
Idrissa Gueye. Another good tackle. And France pushing forward with options available.
And Pogba taking charge defensively. Oh, this is looking promising. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
So the action continues. And France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly.
And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris.
Into the second half then. Will it be more of the same from France? They were breathtaking in the first 45, you've got to say. Are they capable of matching that in the second half?
Kimpembe. Conte has it.
Benzema.
It might be. And pulled back. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Neymar.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Verratti.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
And Neymar. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Karim Benzema.
Real chance. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, they're going for the short one.
Koundé. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG.
An effective challenge.
Oh, he's given it away. Useful looking ball. Not to be this time.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it fizzled out.
Benzema. Can he put it in? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Neymar. Really getting stuck in.
Is this the moment? And diving to thwart him.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
And what a magical save it was!
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Well, he failed to get it away properly.
And I think the threat has been averted. Now, what can they produce on the flank? but nothing comes of it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0.
Well, these fans are starting to make their way to the exits here. The game is surely beyond them now.
Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. In goes the cross, but absolutely no support there. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
On me signale que la police municipale vient de procéder à l'enlèvement de plusieurs véhicules. Merci.
Hernandez. Getting in there to take it away. Giving the ball away. Conte. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. They need to get bodies back. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Applying vigorous pressure. Flag raised for offside. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Oh, left his man behind here. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Hakimi. Now Gueye, and it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Paul Pogba. And so into the final 5 minutes. Griezmann. Can he do it? Oh, it's off the post. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Verratti. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Substitution time it is. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Mbappe. Delightful pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Full time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race.
Valedictorian.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion, because they know full well, if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, Derek, they're going to be slightly anxious, of course, but if they just play their normal game, I can't see them slipping up here. I think they'll be champions at the end of this one.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. He goes short. Mbappe couldn't keep the ball. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Achraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Paul Pogba.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Losing possession a bit easily. N'Golo Kanté. Griezmann. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. Coman, can they take the lead here? And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Now, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? They could face difficulties here. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Delivering it. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Marquinhos. Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. And a strong tackle. Coman, and he's in, and a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
Well, a second goal for them here. Messi could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
You sense that had to go in if they're to turn this around. They simply haven't been at the races today.
Mbappe. And showing fine vision. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. The high press was very much on. Griezmann. Benzema. Pulls it back. Was an important piece of defending. Mbappe. Timely intervention. Idrissa Gueye. Marquinhos. And now Gueye. Mbappe. And dispossessed. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, as you can see, France have had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Not a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Idrissa Gueye. Struggling to get it away. Now potential danger. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, from an attacking...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Mbappe. Fine run from Mbappe. He's blocked it.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And the problem not completely solved. Gueye. Marquinhos. Kylian Mbappe. Not to be. And still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Koundé. This is Coman. Griezmann. Pogba has it. Benzema. Determined defending. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, it's advantage France after the first 45. Look, plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Teo Hernandez in position. Oh, great block. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And let's give credit to the defending. Oh, surely. Pure brilliance. There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Coman. Now Griezmann. Not a great pass. Mbappe.
Neymar. No foul. PSG advantage. It's still alive. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Verratti. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Coman. Oh, big opportunity. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Outfoxing the defender. Mbappe. And they could get one back here. Terrific block there. Well, defenders having to cover up. And into the last 30 minutes now. Griezmann. This looks promising. Griezmann. And Coman has the chance. And what a magical save it was. Short corner favored. Koundé. Fine run from Mbappe. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now. And the action underway once more, with France very much on top. Spot on with that tackle. Now there to intercept. This might be ideal for the counter. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Successful intervention, putting the ball back. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Griezmann. Kingsley Coman. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And now the delivery. Well, clattered away. Griezmann. Mbappe. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. Mbappe. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mbappe. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Benzema. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And time for the change now. Short corner taken. Hernandez. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Whipped in by Griezmann. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. A
Well, half an eye on the clock now, but surely they can't throw it away from this position, can they?
Well, unless they do something stupid now, they're going to be champions, and deservedly so.
It might be. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And collected tidily, he had plenty to think about. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Far from a good pass. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back. Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, Derek, they were worthy champions last season, but it's always hard to retain your title, and that's why they need to get off to a good start today and get the 3 points.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Neymar starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Lionel Messi. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, then there to tidy up. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays alongside Karim Benzema. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. Oh, this is looking promising. Textbook defending inside the box. Verratti. Mbappe. Extremely sloppy in possession. He's got the right idea with that pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Messi. And intercepted it. Benzema showing a real will to win the ball.
Allez-y.
deft clearance. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Griezmann, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Now can they create something? And Coman's through here. And they have possession again. A real opening now. Still alive. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Mbappe, less than convincing defending. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net.
Well, here's the deflection. As you can see, you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Messi. Will they get themselves level here? Terrific piece of anticipation. There to take it away. N'Golo Conte. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Well, a second goal for them here. Determined defending. Messi. And France regaining possession.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And short it is. Pogba. It's Kimpembe now.
Paul Pogba.
N'Golo Conte.
Pogba has it.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Griezmann. It should be. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
So the action is restarted, and it's been a goal-scoring masterclass from France so far. You sense it's a question of how many.
And the keeper has possession of it.
Pogba.
Conte.
Mbappe.
Now Griezmann. A complete performance, four in front now. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. There's a slide draw pass. That's all they can conjure for now. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. The ball rolling again. France having already made a big first half statement here. Will we see more dazzling football from them in this second half? Griezmann. Mbappe. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort though. They've given it away. Mbappe. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. He takes aim. Well, tremendous block. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Chances on. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Bernat, Di Maria, and a strong tackle, and threaded through by Mbappe. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him. And we're underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Lionel Messi. Here's Mbappe. Couldn't hang on to it. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Won it back. Koundé. Mbappe. Mbappe. Marvellous piece of skill. Pogba. Griezmann. Griezmann! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Messi. Mbappe. Possession one. Mbappe. Griezmann, will it be? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible. Minutes to go. Messi.
And here he is, Lionel Messi. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Griezmann. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they keep it going? Opportunity here. Superb stop. Lionel Messi. Mbappe with it. Messi. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Mbappe. Conte. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Di Maria. And snuffing out the danger. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team
today. Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! And the keeper more than equal to the task. And time for the change now. Played over. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. And a fine tackle. Well, he's got past his man. Mbappe.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Is this the moment? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! And we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Mbappe? Will he find the net? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off! Wonderful to have that in your repertoire! Ramos. Di Maria. Full time, says the referee, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this game. Mbappe?
Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate, stink meaner. My demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix up, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Say they want fire, let it burn up. Trying to break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm job rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow when today called. Throwing curves at a no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dudes hating on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote, speech napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks,